Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the SOLIDWORKS training team. In this video, I'm going to offer you some solutions to speed up your large assemblies. We'll look into the different assembly modes that are available: resolved, lightweight, LDR, and optimized. Let's get started. Assembly modes specify how the components in the assembly will be opened, and all the options appear right in the open dialog. The default assembly mode is called Resolved. The positive side of using Resolved is that all of the component features are loaded, so they are ready to be edited. The negative is that this is generally the slowest mode to open and to edit. This mode works best with smaller, less complex assemblies. Opening with lightweight mode is generally faster with a reduced component size. Loading is delayed until the components are needed. It is easily identified by the feather symbol over the icon. The positive side of using lightweight mode is that it is faster than resolved. The negative side is that the components in the lightweight state are not loaded or resolved. If you need to use them, expand them, or use them in a command, edit part for example, and the features are automatically loaded. This mode works well with all but the largest assemblies. For the largest assemblies, there's Large Design Review, or LDR mode. As the name implies, it is best suited for reviewing, sectioning, and measuring an assembly. It is easily identified by the eye symbol over the icon. The positive side of using LDR mode is it opens much faster than any other mode. It reduces the loading time by showing only the component graphics, and despite that, limited editing is allowed. On the negative side, the features in the component parts are not loaded, but there's options to switch all the components from LDR mode to resolved or lightweight using Set All to Resolved or Set All to Lightweight. Lastly, there's an option that allows SOLIDWORKS to optimize the opening. Click Automatically Optimize Resolved Mode, Hide Lightweight Mode in Tools, Options, System Options, Performance. Note that the lightweight option has been removed from the list and resolved is selected. The results show resolved components that can be edited, opened, hidden, or suppressed. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.